Well, these two teams have already played, of course, on match day one. Now they are involved in this fixture in the Champions Cup match day two.
Yeah, it's going to be an interesting one. I think there's improvements to be made from both sides from match day one, so let's see if they can achieve that.
Sporting now against Barcelona. With some decent defending there. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Rakitic, the shot's hit the post.
That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Crosses in, trying to find Suarez. Goes for it with a fist. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's...
To score! He's kept it out. Barcelona have scored here.
What a great goal that was, Alan.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
Oh, they want to see this again, this goal. Save.
It's the crossbar.
Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire.
Here's the cross. That's an equaliser. So late in the day, but it's definitely in and it counts. And he's headed it with enough power to beat the keeper above him there.
The replay now.